sized tunnel.
It is, yeah. Okay, here in the mine is a four-way intersection. To the right, that looks like a dead end. And then it continues straight on. That keeps going, right?
Yeah. Well, let's see.
And then to the left, it keeps going. Curves off to the left there with ore cart tracks. So we'll check all this out. We'll keep going straight here down the main tunnel. And here's a shot looking back towards the portal. We're not too far in. And here's an ore chute going up into an upper level right there. Looks like somebody was doing some surveying, and with that orange paint, they measured the width of that ore body right there. Sort of a darker brown in color, square shaped. They were measuring the width. Kind of goes down there at an angle. You can see it. Yeah, these ore cart tracks here are made out of just pipes, round pipes. At the end of this extensive drift tunnel that had a lot of twists and turns was this graffiti, December 1959. And the drift tunnel pretty much ends right there. Tracks just curve around and stop. So we're gonna head back out to the main haulage tunnel. As you can see how curved this drift tunnel is. Massive amounts of tailings here. You can see up there. We're headed up there. It's an ore bin and some wood structures, and there's a portal right there. And that's where we're headed. Right inside the portal here is this inclined shaft, timbered here. It's slowly collapsing in on itself, but the size of these support timbers is pretty amazing. Zoom in on one of these tree trunks they used. And that goes down into a stoped area. And here's a support timber right here in front of me. And it's at least 12 inches wide. And then we're going to head down this tunnel right here. So we came to a about 150, 175 foot deep vertical shaft here that goes up to the outside. There's daylight coming up there, you can see. And the drift tunnel continues straight ahead. But there's no way across this vertical shaft except somebody rigged up a pipe and a board over there, but we're not gonna walk across that because it's a 175 foot drop and those don't look too sturdy. But the tunnel does continue that way. Looks like it goes, turns to the right back there and keeps going. Thank you. Okay, sliding down the tailings pile. That's how we do it. Fast way down.